abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la siri e wa mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
yesu omo maria
jesus the son of mary
ni oruko re
in your name
na mo gbadura
that I pray for every year that hears me
bi wo ba gbagbo
if you believe
ni oruko jesus
in the name of Jesus in Nazareth
aye re ma dije
your life will be lifted
aye re ma fo
your life will manifest
aye re ma fo
your life will manifest
o se ko okorin mo be
gbadura I want you to sing this song I want you to pray for you
o je to si mi mama fi faja o je to to si mi ma fi fa jaje mo lo nje to to si mi ma fi fo ta mi je tori gbogboro lowo yo jore je ki yo jo ta mi lo o nje to to si mi ma fi fa ja o nje to to so mo ma fi fa jaje
spread your twins. I pray.
Every
power that snatched glory from one, I rebuke
them.
In the name of our Lord,
every
rebuke them. Spread your twins. They will never snatch your glory. Because the world will get angry at glory. Yes, they do get angry at glory. That glory that you come to this world. That's why the enemy
is angry.
I pray.
Our
part one that is getting a grace of glory.
Even
will repute
it.
They will never snatch your glory. They will not snatch your glory. They will not snatch your glory. They will not snatch your glory.
They
will not snatch your glory.
I was a year not a halema. Mommy wanna go me. Oh yeah. Mommy wanna go me. Mofa de la maje mumi. Mommy wanna go me. Mofa de la maje mumi. I was a year not a halema. Mommy wanna
I pray in the name of Jesus that your glory, I said the glory that is in
Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
he will
take you to the room of glory. That one that you've been staying long for the room of promise is too long. You've been staying for so long in the room of promise. You've listened to promises. You listen to it from the mouth of prophets. You hear it from the
visionaries.
You hear it from men. You hear it from the women.
You
hear it from the oracle of God. You've dreamt about it. But these visions have not come to reality. You are in the room of promises. You've been staying for a long time. I call my father. I call my God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Get your glory.
You make use of this glory.
You get your room of glory. You've been waging war of glory. Everyone is waging war of glory. It's so tall. If you're waging war of glory, you may not get money. You may even not get food. You may not get water. It is
what
I've passed through. I know how it normally
is.
If you're waging war of glory, you will resemble a glorious life. If you're waging war of glory,
that
person will not resemble someone of glory. They'll be looking at you as but if God is there for you, and I pray, it's the most of your glory to manifest. Because of this, I come to you as a prophet of God. In order to make you assure, your glory must manifest. Your life must be meaningful. Receive your glory. Receive it. Receive it from the powers that snatch you. Maybe at your dream. Maybe at your night.
I
tell you that you're going to receive your glory. You will get it back. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, the greater man, there is glory.
As
it is high time, there is going to manifest. In the name of Jesus, receive your glory. All the garments of
mercy
that the devil put on you, in the name of Jesus, they shall cast fire.
As of way.
That garment of
patina,
catch fire.
I saw glow.
That garment of
patina,
catch fire.
That garment of patina,
catch fire on my body.
Bina lara me.
Catch fire on my body.
Bina lara me. Catch fire on my body.
In the name of my father.
Atiti your man.
And of son.
Atiti your
man. And that of Holy Spirit.
I saw glow lara.
That battle of
the way. Oya kong bina.
Catch fire.
Oya 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 bina.
Catch fire.
Aye, that
did your life will live.
Aye, that
for life will live.
Wara
number. Your 10 months.
Ode madara
for. And shall be
ode tiribe.
And it is so.
Ele yipa.
It will change.
Yes. Olu awa.
Jesus, my Lord.
Amen. Oru kono yi pada apostle yi na ni Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebi Oba lati ijo Seed of Golden Church Land of Reality ti olujo wa ni Baremu Idiobi Airport area ni ilu Ibadan
ma gbo ile ni mo wa mo go kiki Olorun se ti oba
akiri sore asore kiri baba ma ku ise o
Olorun alagbara
God the most powerful. Yes.
Enye ni ko selo
mi. You are the one over like you.
Mo jade bi ma share ti eran ni se.
I come out as your servant that you sent away.
Mo jade bi ko ti en lo bi oko ati aja.
The oracle of God that you've been using as an instrument.
Oluwa
Lord
ni oruko re ni mo jade.
Your name that I come out.
Lati doju ko ogun ti ja awon eniyan
won yi. The battle that have been tormenting these people.
Jade bi that will ti jade
as David has come out.
O so fun gba lati
he taught Goliath
only wo jade pelu oko
that you come out
and pelu like owa
you come out with sword
iwo lo ko irise ogun dani
you are the one that brought instrument of war
awon mi jade to wo ni oruko Olorun awon
omo ogun you with the name of Lord
Olorun Israel
Lord of Israel
ki iwo ti gan
that you you've defied
what you will pay
and say
emi o pa
I will kill you
emi o emi o je ri re
I will beard you
ma wa fi oju re fun eyo ojo
and I will give your eyes unto the birds of the
earth wa lati o possible.
Goliath said this is impossible.
So when that put him up over
there, he knew that it is possible. He knew that it will become reality. And it's so. Because he put his trust in God. Because the anointing of God is on his head. Because he stayed with God. Yes, a nation.
Israel.
An Israel.
And
this man waged war against. But by David, they conquered. Because of this, I announce
into
your life. That battle that arise. In the name of Jesus. That battle will be conquered. That garment of glory must put it on. Some people would remember you. When they remember you. That's why the garment of glory
will come.
There is a man.
What is that?
He has been forgotten. He thought maybe he won't become
so
it. But when God remember him,
what the funny appointment?
He was given an appointment.
Paul was a man said,
that's how God normally was.
What's happening
in the scripture?
Visible.
Himself.
What you want in the babe?
He has been a
forgotten man.
No one remember him.
What the babe?
They even accepted that generation of Saul has been perished.
I said,
not so that generation
that has been perished.
That means there is people there.
Hey, gege.
Many creatures that God has forgotten. But what you are in need of
is
that they should remember you. If they can remember you, that's all.
But
do you know that?
If
God has gotten to glory, they
won't
remember those are the bad. That's how was implicated
Joseph.
Do you know that? When he was in the prison, with those
ones,
they were there together.
What just say for
my dreams everything together? When the chief is going to drink,
what they true and lie,
and he says, what dream?
True and lie,
they is
to do. Bend for what he and lie.
Bible written.
What true and lie?
He explained the dream.
But the true and lie.
Why he explained the dream?
What some way?
He told him that
you are to body for coming.
He's going to give the accord.
What the appointment?
The appointment that they snatched from you.
Only one man down for
that. They will return it. Yes.
Only one up for
that. You are the one that will take up the
challenge.
I thought it was a joke.
I think that he.
In the name of
Allah,
get that your grace
restoration.
Do we have anyone that is still alive? Do you have anyone that can do good? Do you have anyone in the generation of sons?
Yes, wait on.
Majority of creatures that are named in spirits. There is no balance that says anyone that is named subjected to it. There is no position that name or name cannot get to. Or the person that is disabled. When is not a leper. But there's a but that I want to bring out. Read the Bible.
Yes, on last Sunday, man,
me adura. Sunday was so powerful.
Adura, kubona
masela. That is so us.
Baby, I'm not going to
forget
this.
Don't forget our pictures.
I'm laughing, adura.
I'm not going to pray tomorrow.
Don't stop it.
I tell you.
Had the man no bottle water. Do you say it,
Gabo? Bottle of water is a symbol of faith.
For what? Now, young 1,000.
The 1,000 people that get into the church.
I'll give them
free bottle of water. Yes.
Young 1,000.
The first 1,000 people. I'll give them free bottle of water.
Somewhere.
I'll pay
for the water.
For the bottle of that seller.
So but
after that,
oh,
people,
you know
the 100 naira.
You know that bottle
is 100 naira.
I tell you, but boy, I don't know.
That's why I've been
to school. You are going to take
the pictures you're holding.
I'm going to do that.
You're going to pray.
You think you know, go
see that shop, go come
to the city. Let me find your baby. Let me find your baby.
What's there?
Everyone that has the opportunity to watch me
Jesus.
In Jesus' name,
Atioba,
and the king,
Atijoye,
and the chief,
Atiyadudu,
the black,
Atiyafofo,
the white,
Omasanue,
they help you. If you believe, and if you can say
amen,
I said in Jesus' name, they help you. They help you. Man help you. Man help you. Child help you.
Adam
help you. In Jesus' name, my power.
Quickly
shout, my Lord. Let the king and chief. Let them look at you. And let them help me. Let them help me.
All parties. All parties. All parties.
I pray in Jesus' name. Anyone that gets angry at you, anyone who gets angry at you, he now shouts, Lord, rise up here for me. Rise up for your help for me. I need your help on my husband. I need your help on my wife. I need your help on my child. I need your help on my wife. Lord,
I need
your help on my
wife.
Lord, I need your help on my
wife. Lord, I need your help on my wife.
Agbara ti mo nilo ti ma fi bori ota mi ida isegun ti mo nilo ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo sala lagbara o to bori ohun to de kogun fagbara re han lori mi ki de se bi oba agbara ti mo nilo ti ma fi bori ota mi ida isegun ti mo nilo ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo sala lagbara o to bori ohun to de kogun fagbara re han lori mi ki de se bi oba olorun musafa se bi oba pe e ko wa ati wa gba itusile pelu igbagbo to daju iwo sa ma bo tara ni seed of Christ church ogun to ba e de be ko ni ba e pada de le mo ogun re akerara pe ohun keran agbara ti mo nilo ti ma fi bori ota mi ida isegun ti mo nilo ti ma fi boju ota mi je iwo sa la lagbara o to bori ogun to de kogun fagbara re han lori mi ki de se bi oba
Jesus, Oma Maria,
Jesus, the son of Mary,
and it is Shembe,
the one that possess authority.
But do I know who
pray in your name?
That
created earth and heaven. You just have to believe
something
in the name of Jesus. Your life, meaning heaven, decorate.
We
are going to redeem your life. Will be redeemed. Your story will change.
And
you sing a song of glory. I say you sing a song of glory. You sing a song of glory. And it shall be well with you.
In
Jesus' name, our Lord.
Loruko Jesu wa ri anuba.
Jesus name you obtain mercy.
Oro re adayo.
Your case on last money.
To ba tin bo.
When you coming?
Ri pe photo yen wa
lowo. Make sure you have your picture.
Ben o mi apere gbagbo.
That bottle of water symbol of faith.
Afelu.
Once you use it.
O gbodo ri yanu.
You must see miracle.
O gbodo ni testimony.
You must obtain testimony.
Ami awa gbagbo.
That mark of elders must be furnished.
Ben ni o gbodo pare.
It must be furnished.
Loruko Jesu o ma dara
fun. Jesus name shall be
one
with you. So tomorrow morning.
Ni ago melo. Na ago meji abo.
7.
La pade.
You are going to meet.
Ni ile ijosin.
A church.
Only 1,000 about to one.
I say the first 1,000 people that come.
Mama fu one. Ah, Omi apere wabo yen.
Give them that free bottle of water. Of faith for free.
Yes. 1,000.
First 1,000 people.
You talk about you about still around 1,000.
If you are not part of the first 1,000 people,
all at table.
That means you buy yours. 100 naira.
Oh, now feel back.
That's what we're going to pray.
Do photo that
with the pictures we've been sent. What
kind of fear woran re?
They must show your picture to that benefactor.
Practice to work.
All our branches.
Never program to why
that this program. In the name of Jesus, that greater than
ever,
your love manifests, and it shall be well with you. Put down this number,
prayer
solicit and request
070-4178-0219. Send the message to the link 080-820-8888. Loruko Jesu wa ri anuba.
Jesus
name be obtained mercy. Olorun
ba fi si Olorun.
Lati se on ko fu se.
Do anything for this ministry.
Da me wa.
Want to pay your tithe? Want to pay your offering?
O fe so si.
Want to so si.
Olorun ba fi si Olorun.
Ko number sele.
Put down his
account number.
0032670285. Mustafa Solomon Moses de Magbejade the first bank loruko Jesu aye ra di
Jesus me your life o laye
ra
di I say your life we are right your life we are right
first le o
bright
ground la go meta
ni o so
tomorrow.
Apple,
get an Apple. That's talking to me
media.
On social media.
Bene.
Yes,
Facebook.
You will be there.
What about one bad?
If you are in Badon,
start time. 192.
Yes, channel 192.
Number one.
Is our number.
Save your Baroya. Save
your Baroya TV. Meet us there.
Oh my God, make cable.
Yes, it will all be on cable. The same thing. Yes.
Save your Baroya TV.
Save your Baroya TV. Let's meet together and let's pray with an Apple. Spread your
tongue. No, no,
no. I said, I'm going to go to the house. 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 I